Yeah, the update is Tyler Best wrecked his moped in the rain this morning, so we can add him to the list. But I actually think he's okay. Just got some stitches on the face, face planted, I guess, on the pavement. But we're thankful he's okay. But the other guys, no change. Fogle and Davenport will see the doctor today, so we'll know maybe a little more. But I don't expect either of them to be available this weekend. Dallas, I think, he'll be available. I don't know about tomorrow or Friday. Just gotta be patient with it and take time. But I'm hoping that he'll be ready by the weekend.